Hey guys, welcome back. This is Alok and I welcome you guys to my today's DT video. I hope that you guys are doing good. So far I'm also doing good and my shift for the day is over because I work in night shift and it's almost morning. So I'm recording this video after that because maybe in daytime if I get something I might not be having time to record the video. So after the shift I feel little tired, but that's okay since working for almost 12 hours it is bound to happen. I mean, this is quite natural. I'm not a superman and of course I'll feel tired if I keep on continuously working for 12 hours or so. So that's a part of life and it is weekend, so I know that I can have some rest this weekend. And now coming back to the topic that I think it's very important that we all should grow in our life, but our growth is always driven by self efforts. Maybe you can learn a lot from other people how to groom ourselves. As a person we grow, as a individual we try many things in our life to grow ourselves in terms of knowledge, in terms of physical, in terms of many aspects that we cover. But what more important thing is that we should not be dependent on someone else to make us grow, to make ourselves sustainable and kind of dependent in the world. Because maybe this might happen, but actually the person who will be doing, how much you can rely on the person is really, really important. And I always believe that if you are the one taking the serious decision in your life, you are the one deciding what you're gonna do, then I don't think there is anything which can take you down. Of course, it is also important that you take the ideas from people. Sometimes you do not get idea and getting a second opinion can certainly help in many situations. But how you are going to execute it in your life is something that only you should do. No other person can do. And if it does, I mean, if some other person doesn't in your life, then I think this is something you should avoid, because other person can't decide what is good for you. You are the one who are the best judge in your life and you know what is good or bad for you, because you know your interest, what you like and what you don't like. It is something that is only depend upon you. You are the one who can make the best decision in this segment. So all in all, I can say that whatever you do in your life is basically because you want to do it and it's a result of your own efforts. People can only guide you, people can only advise you, but people can't work for you. You have to work on yourself, you as a person, in terms of various aspects, including knowledge as well. Thank you so much for watching my video, guys. Have a great weekend. Stay safe and take care.